Hi everyone, my name is Prathamesh. I am from Prathamesh Aquatics YouTube channel. As I show you in previous video, I set up this tank. I will show you entire setup closely, but today I am going to introduce the first algae eater in this my betta fish tank. Algae eaters will control algae, and then we will introduce the main fish, which is betta fish. So I bought hill stream loach for my this betta fish tank. Hill stream loach is a good alligator. Basically, hill stream loach is a omnivorous fish. Hill stream loach can eat flakes also, food also, and meaty product also, and they can eat also algae. So this is the alligator which I bought from LFS, and it look very nice. So now I am going to acclimate first for 20 to 30 minutes, and then we will release hill stream loach in this tank. Last time I show you my setup which I did, you can see I add some grass in my this tank, and I remove one stone. This is the stone which was I add here, but I remove this big stone because I want to add some grass in that place. So now there are some stone available in this tank, and tank looks very pretty. Actually, I bought female one, and she is very excited to come out of the back. So now guys, it's time to come release her. Can see back of the tank, she look very beautiful. Now I am adding here stray seal for removing her stress. So now guys, I am ending here video. I hope you like and enjoy this video. We will meet with another video. So till then guys, take care everyone, and bye.